Hey everybody, welcome back to the farm. Hope you all had a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. We're going to continue our work over here in the vineyard and get this stump ripped out. So let's get going. So we're just going to slowly work here and see if we can't get some of this stump dug out. The ground's pretty wet, so. Sandy soil. Makes for easy digging at least. And good drainage for the grapes. Switch to one of the other sides there and get it from that direction. Thank you.
now it's turning with that one getting too loose. So that's probably my last big root here, keeping it in. Look at that. Beast mode. Oh yeah, baby. That's a good stump. So I can't reach around on the other side here. Woo! She is free.
Well, here's the hole it took. Not bad. I'm going to spin the tractor around, see if I can grab it with the forks. If not, I'm going to go grab a chain, and we'll just go ahead and rip it out. But not bad. And here's the aftermath. Kioti, got the job done as usual. And here's my stump. I'm gonna leave this up here so all the dirt can get off and whatnot, but Not bad for the little backhoe. All right, so now that everything is dug out, we're gonna go ahead and get it filled in here. Got the fork switched out for the bucket, so we're ready to roll. Guys, that'll do it for this video. Not going to worry about getting this all leveled out. The ground's going to settle down, so I'm not going to spend too much time leveling this out. I'm going to end up probably bringing in more dirt to kind of overfill this, some fresh topsoil, loam, whatever you want to call it, on top of the sand, and then we'll be good to go. So as usual, like this video, like seeing the coyote in action here, doing everything we can with it around here on the farm, give it a thumbs up. Hit that subscribe button if you're not subscribed. If you are a subscriber, thanks for coming back. We really appreciate it. And we'll see you next time on the farm.